watch it fall and drop. Running, running, running. Say nothing wrong, but it'd be wrong if I ain't say nothing. Imagine if I ain't say something. When none say nothing, I done lost and made money. Now I'm making something they can't take from me. And I'm fresh out of debt in this and they still ain't ready yet for a Yeezy might have to go and put his Louis on. I'm about to go Gucci in a Gucci store.
Fresh out the beds in this and they still ain't ready yet. Gucci mine and I'm about to put my Yeezys on. Now that Gucci home is over for you, Gucci clone.
Today we're going to be highlighting Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez was born on October 13, 1989, in New York City, in the Bronx. She is American, a politician and activist for the Puerto Rican descent. Ocasio-Cortez often referred to her initials AOC. She's the youngest woman ever to be elected in the Congress. She is a member of the Democrat Party and the House of Representatives and been changing the minds of many voters with her progressive platform. Cortez is known for representing a younger and more diverse side of the country.
Welcome back, KNYT News. Today is Friday, October 7th. I'm Cameron Snook.
And I'm Edmund Nelson. Now on to your student news.
College visits for this week are the following. Today, Friday the 7th, Knox College during lunches.
The final day of Spirit Week is today. Class legends, class colors, wear your class t-shirt.
Support the Roundtable Project during this week with items needed. Every item earns 1 point towards the Spirit Stick. Donation boxes will be in the front entrance labeled by grade level. There are also bonus categories in which each item earns 2 points. Today, bath loofahs or feminine products.
The Shield newspaper is going to start an advice column for you. There are flyers throughout our school with QR codes where you can submit your questions anonymously. Advice giver Angelica will take your questions and will answer on rhsshield.org. Submit your anonymous questions today for Angelica's advice.
Attention all Strong Start and early college juniors and seniors. Please check your ICC student email in order to get prepared for the spring 2023 registration. The ICC spring catalog of classes is now available. You'll need to make an appointment with ICC to get registered for your spring classes. See Ms. Lemie if you have additional questions or concerns.
Attention members of our speech team, please sign up for a 15-minute time slot with Mrs. Nails for practice this week. We want you to get your pieces before we leave for fall break. Today is the last day to meet. Please sign up for a practice time outside of room 309 for speech members.
These have been your daily announcements for Friday, October 7th. I'm Cameron Snook.
And I'm Edmund Nelson. Have a fantastic Friday, Rich Woods. Enjoy your fall break. Flynn and Cy, take it away.
And welcome back to our last report before fall break. As always, I'm Cy Yourself.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Let's get straight into it.
First up, today's STEAM Day class legends, wear your class colors.
We got a pep assembly at 1:30 p.m. today.
We got girls varsity tennis at Normal Community Big 12 Conference at 1 p.m.
Boys varsity football at home against Manual High School. It is our homecoming game, so be there, be square, 7 p.m.
On Saturday, October 8th, we got girls varsity tennis at Normal Community Big 12 Conference at 9 a.m.
And we got co-ed varsity cross country at Metamora, Black Partridge Park, the Run in Red invite at 9:20 a.m.
We got girls varsity swimming at home against BHS, PHS, and NHS with Richwoods at 10 a.m.
And of course, we got our homecoming dance, everyone's favorite, at 8 p.m.
And then remember, the upcoming 2 weeks, we got fall intersection, no school, enjoy your vacation, enjoy your break.
Have fun. For our segment this week, we have another bracket battle coming for you this week, our October bracket battle. We're asking you, what is your favorite Halloween monster? So we're talking zombies, skeletons, Frankenstein's monster, Give us suggestions on our Instagram, KNYT_news. Sai, what's your favorite?
Skeleton, all the way.
Definitely skeleton. I'm very partial to the skeleton. And they're funny.
They're so simple.
They really are.
They do the job.
Yeah.
I always just envision a dancing, like, skeleton.
Yeah, exactly.
On the theme of our bracket battle, I thought I'd ask JV Crew, who's their favorite Halloween monster?
All right, Edmund, I got a question for you.
Yes.
What's your favorite Halloween monster?
Michael Myers.
Thank you. On. What's your favorite Halloween monster?
Michael Myers.
Okay, thank you. Sienna, what's your favorite Halloween monster?
Zombies.
Thank you. Austin, what's your favorite Halloween monster?
Jacob Varda.
Is that true? Man, that's upsetting. Maggie, I got a question for you. What's your favorite Halloween monster?
Vampires.
Cool, thank you. Ruth, what's your Halloween monster?
Lydia.
Karen, what's your Halloween monster?
Wait, am I not allowed to say it?
What's your Halloween monster?
Lydia.
You can say Olivia. Lydia, what's your Halloween monster?
Ruth.
Thank you. Nina, what's your Halloween monster?
Frankenstein.
Thank you. What did you say? Wyatt, come here. What's your Halloween monster?
Mike Wazowski.
Thank you. Where else are you? Aiden, I got a question for you. What's your Halloween monster?
Leatherface.
Thank you. L, what's your Halloween monster?
Like the slime from Hotel Transylvania.
You're weird. Owen, what's your Halloween monster?
Invisible Man.
You're also weird. Who else is there? Jacob, what's your Halloween monster?
Freddy Krueger.
All right, thank you.
For our poll this week, go on our Instagram, drop your favorite Halloween monster, we'll throw them in a bracket, and they will compete against each other when we get back from fall break.
And that's all we have this week for Week Report. And on that note, I'm Cyrus Song.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Enjoy your break, Richwoods.